Greetings and welcome to this week's Prime Insight. My name is Gavin Gooden. I'm the Marketing Director here at BlastOne. Today we're going to answer the question, should I use an old worn-out nozzle which gives me a large blast pattern or a new blast nozzle which gives me a smaller blast pattern? The answer to that question is always use the right size nozzle that hasn't worn out. There's two reasons for this in the main. The first one is the operator will experience 30% more thrust from a worn out blast nozzle than a new blast nozzle. That means you're going to get worn out and tired quicker than with a new blast nozzle. This is because as the orifice opens on a blast nozzle, the amount of thrust, the amount of air that goes through that nozzle increases. The second point is the amount of abrasive that a worn out blast nozzle uses. So what happens as the orifice wears out, the air flow increases, and that pulls more abrasive out of your blast pot. The other reason, of course, blast nozzles are designed with a perfect venturi. So as that wears, the blast nozzle actually gets more inefficient. So our recommendation is always replace a nozzle and it's worn out half a size. Some people might not know how to measure blast nozzle sizes. So here we go. We have a nozzle analyzer gauge. To use it, simply unscrew the back. You find the size you think your nozzle is. You color in that size. You insert it up the back of a blast nozzle and give it a quarter turn. This will then come back and show you that this blast nozzle is a worn out blast nozzle. It should be replaced. So you might say that's simple, but it's true and it's effectual. A worn out nozzle will waste abrasive. The cost of blasting is $200 to $300 per hour, depending on the abrasive you use, the equipment you're running, the cost of rental equipment. So if you're going to put an operator out there with a worn out blast nozzle, you're operating inefficiently. It's going to lower its pressure, increase its thrust, and increase the use of abrasive. So never, ever blast with a worn out blast nozzle. If you're looking for a larger blast pattern, use a different nozzle. The Raptor blast nozzle has a larger blast pattern, but it's not what you use for coating removal. It's what you use when you're trying to do a sweep blast. There's lots of different blast nozzles, lots of different ways to blast. Call us today if you have any questions about what blast nozzle you should be using. Thanks for watching this week's Prime Insight. See you next week.